I got my Oreo McFlurry. So good. Now we're gonna pull a shot of espresso.
If you do have a way to make espresso at home, you're gonna want to make your own. I'm pulling a double shot here, and look how satisfying this pull is. I found this trend on TikTok. You're gonna take your espresso, dump it into the McFlurry. Obviously it's hot, so it's gonna kind of melt it, but mix it together and give it a try. Yeah, it's actually really, really good. It's like a coffee ice cream affogato kind of thing.